guys. I still can't believe you actually married that.
I have a name.
Yeah, a bad one. I don't want you anywhere near Abby.
You were never that fussy about me.
Well, I am now.
You're going to let him talk to me like that? Because I do not have to take this.
Well, you've taken everything else, haven't you?
Tell him to shut up or I'll shut him up!
Ray, just go home, please. I want to speak to my brother.
Lost your mind?
No, I think I've found it.
Found what exactly?
Reason to carry on.
What with Rainey? Max, you hate Rainey. You've always hated Rainey. Please, just tell me this is a wind-up.
I ain't a wind-up. Jack, you saw me. I was on the floor. I was ready to give everything up.
Well, and Rainey got you on the straight and narrow.
Straight and narrow. No such thing for people like me, no. Not like you, Jack. Oh, we're damaged goods, you know. In fact, if I hated her, it's probably because I was like her.
No, that's not true. All right, she's bad news, end of.
No, she ain't not anymore. Jack, she's off the drugs. She's made me realise that I've got a future. All I need is my granddaughter. Just want to build a proper family, you know, a good stable home for her.
You're serious?
Yeah. Hard to believe. Look, I made a promise to Abby and I need your support.